North Carolina Senator Tom Tillis is coming under fire for his record on Medicare as health care costs continue to rise. Voting records show Senator Tillis voted 6 times to cut nearly $500 billion from the program, which 2 million North Carolina seniors rely on. Experts say the move could drive up out-of-pocket costs, putting the care that North Carolina seniors have earned at risk. For more critical Medicare facts, head to ncexaminer.com.